Shalom, I'm Olaleye Joshua. Word for today, divine position, Psalm 37 verse 23. The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. When a man is divinely positioned, he will always be at the right place at the right time. As believers, we have the privilege of having the master planner as our God, who orders the step of his own to the right location for their allocation. In 1 Kings chapter number 17, when the heavens were shut and there was no rain, God led Elijah to the brook Cherith and commanded ravens to feed him there. Thereafter, the brook dried up, but he was not stranded, for he was led again by God to move to Zarephath with a widow, and all his needs were met in the house of the widow throughout the time of severe famine in the land. Beloved, delight yourself in God, seek his counsel always, and you will be rightly positioned, having peace that passes all understanding, even in the midst of storm. Pray with me. Father, please order my steps to where I should be and grant me grace to remain there. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless.